Hi everyone, Zee Tamil here from Chennai Event Entertrainer Trainer and founder of Chennai Event Entertrainers. This is going to be a very short, crisp and a small live where I wanted to highlight only one point, but which is a very important tips, I would say. I've been seeing this issue for almost more than 2-3 years in Facebook. That's one reason I wanted to share it with this. I have seen a lot of people who wanted publicity, who wanted to reach out to a lot of people through Facebook or other social media, but they have been doing this simple mistake. That's what I wanted to show you today. I wanted to show it as a demo with my mobile as well here. I can show it here as a live demo. So what's that one biggest mistake? Let me read out my description here. One small and yet powerful tips for those who want publicity in Facebook and reach out to wider audience. It's not only for publicity. It's like if you want to share some good information to others. For example, I have a couple of friends who have been sharing consistently, continuously good information. But because of this small mistake, what they have done, or rather, I don't know if they are doing it intentionally or without knowing they are doing it. It's not reaching to many people. It's restricted to a certain number of people. I'm going to share what is that. Or rather, I can put it as, what is that one small but biggest mistake people do in Facebook, especially when they want more publicity. So what is that mistake? I don't know if any of you have guessed it or you are still waiting for me to answer it. Let me show that in my mobile itself. What the tip, I mean the mistake what people commonly do is with related to the public option in a post. So when I say this, if you have a browser open in a separate window, you can just check whatever I say so that you can see it and you can correct it then and there, or else I'm also going to show it over my mobile here. So when you post an update, what do you see when you click right post? For example, let me also open it here so that, or else what I'll do, I'll open it in my mobile if it's visible for you here. A mobile or laptop, both looks almost same. See, you could see there was a post recently updated which is called as test for friends, and if you see it so close, I'll show it here. Below my initials RK, you could see a special symbol which is called as only friends. So, and my other post, if you go here, the next post now, which is very crisp out live, you could see a world icon, that is a web icon, which means this post is called as public. The post the one, the test for friends, it's called as a it's shared only with my friends. And you have a lot more options. That's what I'm going to show you here. So I'm going to click share update. When you click share update, what all you can see, please bear with the screen which is getting blink. I don't know why it's happening. Okay, when I click share update, you could see share with friends at the top. So all I need to do is change it. By default, Facebook have it as public. But we change it to privacy option, that is for our own privacy, especially girls use that option, because when you post something in public, everyone can see, not only your friends, whoever is online, they can come to your profile and they can see that. So if you're sharing some personal information or you don't want someone else apart from your friends list to see such posts, always you go for privacy option. Or if you share some good content or you are like a person who wants more publicity like me, then all your content should be public. Only then people can see that. Even unknown people can see that. That's one important thing. If you want more publicity, if you want to reach out to more number of people, you shouldn't restrict even a single option from public. It should be completely public so that even if someone shares the post, it can be shared. Anyone who's in Facebook, they can view the post. Rather, if you make it as it's only for friends, which means only your friends who are connected with you in Facebook, they can see. Not even their friends can see that. And there is another option called as friend of friends, which means your friends can see and their own friends can see. Apart from that, if anyone else who is not related to you, who is not connected with your friends, they cannot see. Likewise, there are a lot of options here. Let me show those options. I click WhatsApp, and when I click at the share at the top, you could see public, friends except acquaintances, only me. So these are the options, and there are a lot other options. I have the friends list, the list what I have created. Acquaintance, Ananda Sangha, which is my meditation group. So if I click that, if I click Ananda Sangha, this post will be visible only to those friends whom I have added that in that list. At the top four list, public, friends except acquaintance, only me. And there is another option called as custom, which are created by default. So if you want all your posts to be visible to anyone in the Facebook, always you should go for public, especially when you want more publicity or if you share some good thought, which is not a private one, which others can see, always make it to public. So that others get benefited. That's first thing. Second thing, only when it's in public, if someone shares the post, it's visible for others. Or else when we come for the next option, friends, and friends except acquaintances, only me. When can you use all these options? When you use friends, which means the post what you have shared only your friends can see. If a friend like that post, he wants to share it. When they share it, not everyone can see that post. Only those who are friend of friend, they can see that post. And when you share it as only me, it will be visible only in your timeline, not even your friends can see. So these are the privacy options which I wanted to point out for quite a long time, where if you want more people to see your post, always go for public. If you want some, if you have some private posts, or if you want only your family members to see, or if you have a particular group, go for custom, where it will allow you to select a particular friends, or it will allow you to hide from particular friends. For example, you share some post which you don't want only one or two persons not to see that. When you click that post and when you click custom option, it will show only to these friends or hide from these friends. You can select those options and you can select it. So this is the basic thing I wanted to share. I have shown you the demo. Once again, let me show that faster. When you go to post your post update, you find an option called a share with friends, which will be by default public. You have all these options. If you click public, it goes to everyone in their Facebook, which means anyone can see this post. If you click only friends, only your friends can see. And there are a few other options, friends of friends as well. So which means your friends of friends, they can also see. And only me, you can only see. And there are custom option where you can choose who can see, who cannot see, all these options. So this is a wonderful option which not many people are aware. I've seen a lot of posts, very good inspiring posts, but they have the option as the privacy option as friends or friends of friends like this, like that. I'm not able to share those things. I can share, but only limited number of people can see that. When a lot of people have to see, then please always make it to public. That's my humble request. Thank you so much for watching my live. As I committed, it's a very crisp. Though it's a crisp, I have been repeating the points again and again as usual, because it's to reiterate. When I say three times or four times, subconsciously certain good points go into your mind and it gets registered and it will be beneficial for you. Once again, thank you so much for watching this live. This is MC Thamizharasan signing off from Chennai Event Entertrainer. My mobile number 9840003813 and my website www.chennaieventmcs.com. And please stay tuned to all my updates regarding the new year, because we are having a collaboration concept for all the event related professionals and also for the clients to have a wonderful new year 2018. Stay tuned to our updates. Thank you so much. Good night. Stay blessed.